Hello YouTube, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft, and today we'll be playing an adventure or an escape map, and here we go. Welcome to Echo is Pro's beta escape map. There are a few rules that you should know. Rule 1, do not break any blocks that you do not place yourself unless there's a sign saying otherwise. Play on difficulty peaceful until stated otherwise. Rule 3, try not to die, if you can. Right click here. Hi phone, how are ya? Okay, that was 15 minutes for me and probably like 30 seconds, well, like a split second for you. So, ooh, this looks extremely suspicious. Ah! Haha, awesomeness. That's awesome sauce. Well done, you found my special control room. Nothing will happen if you go over the pressure plate. My name is Zero, by the way. Oh, by the way, O is for the outside. You think that's funny? You will die. Aw, I'm back in the same room. Oh, door open. Sweet. Sweet sauce. I told you nothing would happen. The door opening is something. Shut up. Wait, does it shut up or... Yeah, the door opening is something. Hey, look, a completely normal room. No pressure. Okay, there's probably TNT everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna go left. Sweet. Okay, I'm gonna read that if I... Okay, I'm just gonna... Sweet. Hint. What's my name? You would know if you didn't cheat. Okay, it starts with an O, right? His name starts with an O. Hint, some are not wired up. I can see that. Not blown up? Damn. Next room will test your use of items around you. You will make it through before my minions come and place you into the incinerator. Can you hear the water? Oh yeah, I can hear the water. It's right here, brah. Okay. Dirt. Cool. Stone pickaxe. Can't break anything, so the pickaxe is basically useless now. And I got wood. Wait, do I need to make a... What's up here? Looks like nothing. Up here. Okay. Looks like I'm probably gonna have to craft a bucket. Right, craft. Okay, there. Oh, what's this? Oh, crafting table. Nice. What's up here? Nothing? Looks like it's just a source block. Come on, get me out! Okay. Sweetness. Oh, I almost fell in there. Okay, there we go. Got a bucket. What is all up there? Looks like nothing. Okay. Looks like I need to get rid of this water here. Or the... That stuff. Okay, goodbye. Okay, looks like... Can I break? Wait, I have a pickaxe, but I can't break anything. Why is that one stone? And everything else is... Okay, I'm gonna take this torch. It's too dark in here now. Okay, I'm just gonna break it, see what's behind here. Nothing here. I don't think I'm supposed to be seeing that, so I'm just gonna cover that up. Okay. What the hell? How am I gonna get out of here? Okay. Okay, looks like there's no way to get out of here. So I'm just gonna do that. A button! Yay! Well, it looks like there's a button in there somewhere. Let me check out that. Oh, that's TNT. That would have been bad. Take off instant mine. Don't worry, it's not as far as you probably think. Or is it? Set your difficulty to easy now. Okay. Doesn't look like anything's down there, so I'm gonna go straight up. Yeah, it looks like there's a room right there. Come on, get up. Oh no, I'm gonna die. What the hell? What's with my health? It's not going down. I guess you don't get hurt in this game or something. What does that say? Wrong way. Well, I'm just gonna stop you for some air. Because that's pretty goddamn annoying. My nose is extremely itchy. Yeah, it looks like it's probably like at the extreme top or something. Yeah, you can shut up now. Yeah, I get it, you're in pain. Is that a room I can go in? No, it looks like it's only one block up. There's some TNT. Okay, I'm just gonna go fly through this because it looks like there's nothing. That's nothing. Ah. Was it bad? Set your difficulty back to peaceful, by the way. Why did I have to go to easy if I don't get hurt? I'm bored up here. Let's go down. Okay. Wait, I'm bored up here? Okay. Yeah, I don't care. Okay. I'm just gonna keep going down then. Ooh, redstone. Oh crap, jump, jump, jump. Trust me, you'll be fine. That was awesome. Ready for your final challenge? Well, it's not ready for you, so wait. In the meantime, try to figure out this little puzzle. Coal. Death. Well, I'm not going that way. Do not right-click, you will die. Okay. I believe you. What did that do? That screwed me. Oh. Wow. That was easy. That one was easy, now try this. Oh. They have no faith in me. Oh, I see wool up there. Ooh. Oh no, it's a maze. Ooh. Iron ore. Nothing. Okay, at least I know where I came from. Okay. Let's go this way. Okay, what's that? Ooh. Gravel. nothing. Okay, looks like I need to go up the ladder now. Or over here. Oh my god. Furnace. Minecart? What the hell is a minecart doing in a furnace? Well, it looks like I might need to smelt the iron, so I'm just gonna wait here and smelt that. Well, at least we know we have a minecart now, and that'll probably come in handy dandy. Ooh, another furnace. Coal. Some regular stone. Cool. Let's do this. Let's go up! Ha! Good thing I have water. I knew that water would come in handy. I can't see anything. Ah, damn it, I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I'm gonna go back and take one of those torches. Can I break that? Okay, so I'm gonna break it. Holy crap. Oh my god. Ha, damn it, I'm beginning to like you. Still looks like I'm supposed to do that. So now you must die. Aw, damn it. It's not peaceful anyway, so it doesn't matter. See, I'm smart. Okay. Haha, awesomeness. Damn it. Okay, nice. Looks like me and my smarts win again. Come on. Go down now. Is there anything up here? Nope. Anything up here? Nope. Nope. I probably could have done... There's something right there. Water! Taking this back. Ooh, TNT. Am I supposed to die? Okay, I'm just gonna... Congrats, you won! Boom. Please report bugs to the forum. I'm gonna just break this down, because it says already a one. Goodbye, cruel world! Up there we go. Now you got the big boom. Aw. That was anticlimactic. Sweetness. Well, thank you guys very much for watching my very first adventure map, and I'm kind of sorry that I cheated a little bit. Because I think that you can only get past some of those parts just by cheating, so I'm extremely sorry about that. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you, and have a nice day. Bye.